Tacoma, where a brand new endangered Sumatran tiger was born at Point Defiance Zoo. Take a look at the first pictures. We're told both mother Jaya and her new cub are doing just fine. The cub arrived at 6:45 last night and looks to be strong and is nursing as well, which is a good sign. Jaya is paying a lot of attention to the new family member. She also gave birth 2 years ago to twins.
Oh, busy mom. They're so cute when they're that age, aren't they? And then they start talking.